Party. So Fredriksson again looking for the first turn lead. Hetland though, oh, and down goes Suman, cut out there in the rough and tumble by Palolahti, and he's lost his ski, and by the time he puts it on, well, he'll ski on because he needs the ski on to complete the course, but we're down to three. So it's Sweden in front, Norway in second place, Finland third. A Scandinavian final, as it turns out to be, but who's going to take the title? Will it be? I'm sure it was accidental. The intention was to get there, but I don't think Palolahti intended to knock him out of the race. Others may differ, though. But at the moment, it's Fredriksson being shadowed by Hetland. Fredriksson, of course, was third in Milan. Hetland was fifth in Milan. And these two now really going for it as they come to the exit of the stadium. And at the moment, Palolahti many two lengths behind these two. They've really put on the speed, and seemingly the Finn can't live with this. He needs to be right on the tails of their skis if he's to put in the final kick. But at the moment, he looks tired, he looks weary. He doesn't have any more to give, I would think. Hetland, though, has moved ahead of Fredriksson. And Hetland it is for Norway. Leading Sweden. The neighbourly rivals. Sweden, who've had a renaissance this year in cross-country skiing. Their main man, Per Ellefsen, back at home preparing for the New Year campaign. And Palolahti will take no part in this. They'd have to fall to let him back in with a chance. And at the moment, it looks to me as if Hetland's got the measure of Tobias Fredriksson. The Swede, who was third in Milan, looks to me as if he's going to be second. And Hetland is about to get his first win of the season. Hetland, not far to go, coming into the straight. And he can cruise in from here, because Fredriksson is no threat. And Hetland, classic style, across the line, stride and glide to take the win. And Palolahti back in third place, but still a good effort for this man who was sixth in Milan. So the principals in Milan again fighting it out here in Garmisch-Partenkirchen, and still on his way home, the unlucky Austrian.